You care about him?
No, there's no predictions, mate. Hey, the band is rocking. We're ready to go, and we're dying to get in front of people again. You know, this is what I do.
What's it like when you look back at the old footage? You know, you're going back to...
It's a bit hard. I'm only 38.
What about staying in shape? I mean, you're the one that seems to scupper these things, falling out of trees and, you know...
Yeah, but not on stage, mate. All right?
What about the magic? I mean, 50 years on, this is like a...
Oh, the magic, I'll keep as a secret, which I keep to myself, all right?
It's like the most amazing golden wedding, though, isn't it? 50 years together, it's like the longest marriage in showbiz.
You could say that, but then I'm only 38, right?
What was it like?
What can I do for you?
What was it like to be a producer of the documentary?
What?
What was it like to be a producer of the documentary?
I've produced many things in my life, including children. A documentary is neither here nor there, but it's a very interesting film, you know.
Keith, you said no.
Sorry.